Welcome guys to the HardReset.Info channel. In front of me is iPhone 16 Pro Max, and in this video I am going to show you how to close tabs on this device. Alright, so first to do this, we have to just swipe from the bottom like this. So we have to swipe to the top and next to the right. And only way to close tabs here is just swipe up every all of them. And basically that's it. If you did enjoy this video, please leave a like and subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. Bye!